Good morning to the respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends. Today is 5th September 2021. As we all know, today is Teachers Day. As we all know, today we are here to celebrate Teachers Day. Myself, Aryabhatta from 5th grade, and I would like to say happy Teachers Day to all my teachers, and I would like to speak on this special occasion. But first of all, I would like to say thank you to my teacher to give me this opinion. The theme of the speech is importance of teacher in human life. Without teacher, we can't imagine good life. So they play an important role to build student personality and make them a gentleman. It is also truly said that teacher are greater than parents, because parents only give birth to a child, the way teacher make their future bright. Teachers are like our parents. So we always love, care and respect them. They teach us the importance of education. Dear friends, I would like to say you something that we all should follow. We should follow our teacher's order, and we should never forget and ignore them. We should always love, care and respect them. We should always follow teacher's order to be the well-qualified citizen of India. And we should learn what our teachers teach us. And thank you. And I would like to say happy Teachers Day again to all my teachers and sirs. Happy Teachers Day to all the teachers, sirs and dear principal sir. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.